Here I am, on my way to Hollywood to be an actor. I'm just a Kentucky kid who got discovered by an agent at an actor's workshop. I'm pretty lucky because only me and this other girl got signed that day. Then, before I knew it, my agent wanted me to go to Hollywood for pilot season. So it's just me, my mom, and my four-year-old sister Julie on this adventure. My mom got us this place to stay at a woman's house. She's some kind of host who rents out rooms in her home to people like us.
My room isn't even this good in Kentucky.
This host is some sort of indie filmmaker who wants to do a documentary on me.
Oh, that's the camera?
I still can't believe this is all happening. But it is. And I think I'm ready. No, I know I'm ready.
You missing home?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hus missed my girlfriend.
I think.
I would absolutely use that commercially.
Good meeting you. Welcome to my class.
Welcome.
Sitting where?
All right, let's hide behind the car so you don't see us.
I saw your girlfriend hanging out with another guy at the dance.
What's going on?
I just found out that my girlfriend cheated on me.
Oh.
Great news!
You've been granted your first audition, man!
Yeah! Woo!
So, what is this?
I'm good with that.
Good. Sure.
This ain't a movie scene. I'm not in and out.
Action.
Like a drama queen. I will never leave. I'm right here.
I know it hasn't been our year.